Hi guys, today is February 20. Now we also Saturday, although there is a signal one, I opted to plant. This is an apitong. I plant this beside our creek, and 10 meters from this one, I'm going there. We will plant also this is a kamagong tree, so I just plant near the creek. So I have also here, we call this here lunas. I have several lunas here. This is good for our fish pen. So this is to supply the needs of my fish pen in the future. Maybe next month we'll harvest this one. So beside here also my earliest mango. Still not fruiting, so next month we'll try to protecting this one. It's beside the road. We just weed this one. So we'll again maintain this area. Delitag, kaya raman ni mo aga? Hanapin itong ag. Yan na ito yung butari. So we brought 6 seedling. So we will plant also here. We will plant. Dere lang ag. Arera. Tanga na tunig. Mga ka. So, this is also a pitong. We'll plant it. It takes time for this plant to grow. They will... It's good now to plant because of the weather. This is also far from our fruit trees, but near of our bamboo here. Really, today is rainy. Still. Much clouds. Already this today is having signal one, typhoon Aurin, the first typhoon that hit our area in Caraga region this year. So it expected tomorrow it will landfall. So still no heavy rain here. But it seems tonight or tomorrow the typhoon will hit here in Surigao. So me and Agag, I decided to also for planting. I have several seedlings there, So maybe we can plant today more than we'll see. Here in my background is my mango orchards. This here I planted also here one mango stand. There is one mango stand there. I plant one apitong now. So this is an apitong, that is apitong seedling. We are going to plant. Here we will also I have here this kind of tipulo tree, tipulo, but I have a lot of tipulo, and tipulo is not a good what you call, not, it's a softwood, and it's having all around in my farm. So we'll also this tipulo we will cut down. We'll cut down this tipulo tree. From that, I will plant from here another this plant. I will help my helper now, guys. This is a kamakong tree. Going to plant now. Malupa ang doon din siya. It's my neighbor's property, and always they are crossing here. Try to pick some coconuts that roll in a river. Now, guys, we are planting this kamagong. It's a kamagong. So I have also kamagong here. Earlier, I planted border plant this mahogany. These are my border. I pinch also this one. My people are still. So my mahogany is already big. So I keep growing like that. I also planted with my this area with my slow growing. Also, this is the kamagong. It's a slow growing. I have already big here. We have a big here. I think this is almost maybe 3 years. So niya kahoy ag mura manig likon po ni siya dili ipon ni banay-banay no dahil mo itong banay-banay dito mura likon siya kahoy yan eh.
Morning, everyone.
Ah, rambutan? Oh, wild. Oh, I have. Probably this is a wild rambutan. Kana sang kwandili na tipulo. Oh, kana. Dili no. Uman ang katul nga ugma kuang ka? Alangas dili ni langas. So I have a wild rambutan here. It puta itanong itanong na to dere ang kan. Sumpa. Amigo. Dere na to butan. Atanong mo to isa? Ah, dere lang. Kamagong. So we'll plant here. Wild kamagong.
Dere.
Tabok naman yun, oh.
Ha?
Tabok?
Ay.
Kani, kani, tabok na. Ipunta ka tabok yan, oh. Kaya lang, da lang, eh. Kaya pusto. Hindi na ni ma... Kaya sa kawaya. I see the soil is very good. So hopefully this kamagong will survive here. Now 2 o'clock. So here I have also wild rambutan, and the other side I have big Nara trader, and I on the other side my earliest mango. Hoping I can control here. I have to close because I have fruiting rambutan the other side. So I will try it, I will develop this area. Suman. Ha? Na yung kabaw, oh. Muna ang... Suro-suro yung magkadali. Ayaw akong mga sidling diha. Imuganing kaunon ako sidling na impas ka. Dili man isla sako. Ha? Nasa naman na naman da. Eh, isa ka kamagong nako. So, that is my friend, the wild rambutan. I hope so we can get in the future. Kuning kuning border na kuni. Paingo mo isa ka, isa ka mas taas. So here also another of my kamagong. More than 3 years now.